not my total income, it's more a supplement type thing.
So how much?
What?
How much are you making? From my weed, how much?
Do you want a cut?
No, I don't want a bloody cut. I wouldn't touch it with a barge pole. I want to know how much you make. And who are they, the people who buy it?
Got a customer base of about 25.
Fuck's
sake. Well, 30 tops.
And who are these people? Who are these customer base?
Do you want to know the names?
No, I don't want the fucking names, you stupid sod. I want to know, how do you know them? Where do they come from? How do you know that they're not part of some drug squad?
Don't worry about it, mate. You'll give yourself an heart attack.
I am fucking worried about it.
Well, don't fucking worry about it, because I'm not worried about it.
I am worried about it, because listen, I am a barrister.
Look, who cares?
Oh, shut up. As a member of the legal profession, I have to be above reproof. Can't be mixed up in this kind of trade.
Owen? I'm not sure if you can even hear me, but I decided to leave the city and get to higher ground, see if the signal's better or something. I'm going to radio in every day, let you know where I am, where I'm going to be, and hopefully you'll hear me. I'm not going to stop. I will find you, Owen. I promise.
Hello.